Welcome to my course for simplifying complex fractions. I want to spend a little bit of your time explaining what's going to be in this course and why it's a good idea that you should join me. What I'm going to do in this course, if you're a student, is go through and teach you everything you need to know to be able to simplify complex fractions. And the way that I'm going to do that is I'm going to go through essential questions, definitions, and processes that you're going to need to know to be able to simplify complex fractions. I'll then go through a worksheet that you can work on your own, or you can check through my solutions and my teachings through a step-by-step process. So therefore, at the end, you'll be comfortable knowing how to simplify complex fractions. At the end, I'll provide some problems that will kind of be a challenge for you getting ready for your next steps, as well as some essential questions for you to answer to make sure that you have a full understanding of the course. If you're a teacher, my course is designed to help you aid in the classroom, to give students something that they can learn on their own, or to help them work on at home, and then you can come in and reinforce those skills with them to continually their learning and let them work on at their own pace. So this course is designed for the student as well as for the teacher. It has helped me out tremendously, and I really hope that through my teachings, this will be a great idea for you. Thanks so much. Bye.